So my name is Amrit Kaur and I'm currently pursuing Masters in Chemistry from Chandigarh University. I have done my graduation from Uttaranchal University, Dehradun, and I'm also writing one review paper on capturing carbon dioxide through nanoparticles. And I have done one minor project in my graduation that was on degradation of phenol through microalgae. And till now in my journey, I have also joined certain volunteering camps where I used to teach the children of village area. And for a time being, I'm also managing my business where I discover that I can be a good team player and I can lead my team through different, through difficult situations. And that's
great.
All. Sir, I get information through my mentor, Dr. Imran Khan.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it. Sir, I think it's one of the best experience of my life because actually it's an online internship. I also get the experience how we can do video meeting, right? So it helps me in building my confidence also. And plus, you not only guide us on technical aspects, but also tell us how we can improve our skills. So that's a rare thing I found in any internship session. I would say it's 8 or 9. I'm not in this level that I can suggest you anything because you are very much experienced about all this. I think everything is perfect according to me. Well, I think the most interesting thing which keeps me engaged in this session was practical demonstration. So I think the involvement of practical demonstration can increase your ratings and also company's profile. It will add plus points because practical things helps us, right?
Yeah.
If we see practically, then we gain the knowledge more. Well, the content was quite specific, right? And out of 10, I'll give it 10 because you also demonstrate each and everything. I was able to see the HPLC through Shubham also. So it's all give me a chance, right? To see each and everything. And you also tell us about how we can improve the skills. So I'll give the content 10 out of 10. It was very excellent interaction, I think, because I came to know about the two people and I also gained knowledge from them. Like from Shubham, I gained the knowledge how we can work on the HPLC because he always asks something practical questions, right? So that was also a benefit for me. Yes, I think my friend, I'll refer this to my friends also because it's a very great session. You know, it's very, we can learn from our home, comfort of from home, and it's very interactive also. We can improve on many things. We can gain knowledge. We can, of course, you also tell us about various pharmacopoeias, which I never knew. So it was a very great experience all over. I'll definitely refer to my friends.